Justine Henin is one of Belgium's most famous tennis players. She reached number one player in the world, won 7 Grand Slam titles, and even brought home an Olympic gold medal. Well, she was in the crowd watching her fellow countrymen win the Davis Cup semi-final, and now she wants a ticket to the grand finale.
Life is great. It's very good to be back in my country and really live in my house. And now I have a family. I have a little girl, a little Lali, and that really changed my life. But in another way, I have to grow up also now as a mom, and she gives me so much joy. She loves to have tennis racket in her hands, and sports for kids is very important. And I run my academy in my club here, and I work for the kids. I try to share my experience. I try to give some messages.
One more step, huh? Because if like that, if you do just once, you are in the good distance, huh?
We don't want professional players in the academy. We want kids. It's really kids from 12 to 18 years old. So we try to really work on the personal development of the young players. The atmosphere in the semi-final of Davis Cup was just fantastic. And now with the final coming, I hope I can bring all the kids to the final. But of course they dream of that. And to see these players live playing here in Belgium is just a great opportunity for them. I remember when we played our first French Open final against each other. It was in Brussels. It was just crazy. It was more than a dream, you know. It's a country of 10 million people. And Kim and I, we were number one, number two at the same time. We played Grand Slam finals. We won Grand Slams. We grew up together. We played the same tournaments from 9 years old. And finally, as soon as she was getting better, I wanted to get better. And when I was getting better, it was a lot of motivation for her. I always say, if there wasn't Kim, I'm not sure I would have been the same player. So the French Open, really, it's become something special. And when I went with my mom and I told her I would win this tournament, and she looked at me as, oh, okay, you're going to do that. But she didn't believe too much. And then when she passed away, it became more a mission for me than a goal. So it was very special. But after that, I proved myself as a champion many times in different Grand Slams. Number one, it was a dream. Gold medal has been very special. What I experienced there in the Olympics Games was just fantastic. Family is important. For me, it's the most important part right now. I'm not quite sure I'm going to be on the tour coaching one day, but who knows? Who knows? I know that I'm happy right now. In 5 years or 10 years, where I'm going to be, we will see.